Anybody here order a pizza?
Oh, hey, pizza man. Why don't you come inside?
Can I get a large pepperoni for you?
Oh, you know, I love big, hot pepperoni. So do my friends.
Where do you want me to put it?
Why don't you put that right here?
All right, now that my pepperoni is where it belongs, we're gonna make a cocktail for you. This is a drink called the Porn Star Martini. So this drink was invented or created by a guy by the name of Douglas Ankra at the Townhouse Bar in London in the early 2000s. And he thought that this was maybe what a porn star might drink. There's some people who say that his inspiration came from the certain perfume that strippers would wear. Whatever the actual inspiration, this drink actually took off and a lot of places started serving it. So I'm gonna make one for you. I'll make one for you. Ooh, look at you.
Look at me.
Look at you. Beautiful. What are you doing behind the camera? I'm assuming you've done some modeling. No?
No, I haven't.
No modeling for you.
No.
Well, we're gonna have to change that. Anyway, we're gonna make a porn star martini, and we'll talk about it. So the porn star martini has a few different ingredients. So it's vanilla vodka, passion fruit liqueur, passion fruit puree, lime juice, and a vanilla simple syrup. And so we're gonna start with our main ingredient, which is the vanilla vodka. So for two drinks, I need 3 ounces of the vanilla vodka.
The head shake.
So you're telling me you've never done any modeling?
No.
Look at you, you're so beautiful. A big, beautiful eye, the red hair. You're made for the camera. The camera loves you like that. So there's our vodka. We're gonna add in some passion fruit liqueur. We want a half an ounce per drink. So here's an ounce of passion fruit liqueur.
I'm sure you tell all the girls that.
No. Most of the cameramen I get are hairy, ugly guys. You're a beautiful woman, look at you. I'm gonna add in our passion fruit puree, an ounce per drink. That's 2 ounces of passion fruit puree. So you're telling me you've never done any modeling?
Never.
You're obviously in great shape.
I try.
Uh-huh. An ounce of lime juice, half an ounce per drink. And we're gonna need some vanilla simple syrup. And this is just a 1-to-1 simple syrup with some vanilla extract added. So we need an ounce of that. I'll tell you what, I got some equipment here in the house, you know. If you want, we can take some headshots. I got good lighting and the Betamax, and we could do a little promo, a little headshot. I know some people, you know, we'll get you around town. So those are our ingredients. We got everything in there. We got the ice in the shaker. We're gonna shake everything up. What do you think?
I'm game.
We'll do some headshots?
Yeah,
right
here, yeah. A little casting call.
What? We'll talk about it. We'll see. I know people in the business. So we're shaking it up. We're going to get it nice and chill. There we go. That should be good. Now I've got my coupe glasses chilling with ice over here. We're gonna dump out. Come back over here. Now we're gonna strain our drinks into our chilled glasses. So yeah, you come back into the studio. We'll put together a little something. I'll send it to my friends. You'll be. I'll be working in no time. You ever done any bikini modeling, anything like that?
I don't even own a bathing suit.
Oh, well, I got some you can try on, maybe. You know, a little lingerie model, maybe? Hmm? We'll see where it goes. And your garnish for this is half a passion fruit. So we got some passion fruit. Slice that right in half. Look at that. We're gonna float that right in our drink. There we go. Now this also comes with a little sidecar. It's a little palate cleanser of Prosecco.
Oh.
So you start with the Prosecco to cleanse your palate so you get the full experience of passion fruit and vanilla vodka. And there you go. This is the Porn Star Martini. You want to give this a little try? You got to do, so first you do the palate cleanser of Prosecco. There you go. And then. Look at that. Oh, that's beautiful.
Oh, that's delicious.
Very good. Yeah. So what do you say? We're going to go to the studio, maybe take some headshots. We'll get some bikini modeling, maybe. Maybe a little lingerie. We'll see how it goes.
I guess we'll see where that goes.
All right. Well, cheers to everybody. Porn Star Martini.